This is the inside of a probably 40s or 50s double wardrobe. So it's a shelf to the top, and a rail underneath. Very spacious and nice and deep. The original handles and lock. It's painted in farrow and ball clunch, so it's a very good quality. Nicely finished off.